Surprise my mom.
Okay, so like wait 1 minute and then come out, okay?
Mom doesn't know I'm coming home. The surprise is about to go down. The surprise is about to go down. Okay. We're walking up to the front door. Alright, Dad. Now you can take it.
Yeah.
You thought?
Oh my!
caught it all on film.
And that's a Kodak moment.
After 5 months overseas, Army Sergeant Jonathan Duncan is finally reunited with his family. And holding his seventh child, four-month-old Riker, for the first time. His wife was pregnant when he left, and he wasn't able to come home for his son's birth.
It's going to take some adjusting for him to figure out who I am. Different face feeding him. But yeah, it's pretty awesome.
Just moments before this reunion that brought tears to onlookers, Amanda Duncan had her seven kids lined up at Charlotte Douglas Airport, American flags in hand, ready to greet who they thought was one of their dad's friends returning home.
How are you?
Good.
Been the man of the house?
Yes, sir.
All right.
The emotions of seeing their dad home safe after his second deployment were overwhelming.
It's been tough. It's been really tough, but never thought I'd make it home.
Now the Duncan family has plans to spend some quality time together.
Going to the beach.
You can see more of that heartwarming reunion on our website.
She's in line. She's in line. Hold on. I saw her right over here. Caitlin. Caitlin.
Okay.
How are you?
Baby, you don't want to go home with Daddy? We can eat lunch at home with Daddy, okay? You want to play with your friends? You don't want to go home? All right, hold on. Let me.
So, I am here. Okay. So, I just graduated airborne school. My brother and sister were really excited that they would see me. Now, they think I'm on a bus to North Carolina to Fort Bragg, but I came home. I'm here to surprise them. All right, so I'm going to go get them. My mom's going to record them. It's sad.
I need help. We had to bring everything back.
Just start helping grab. Dang it.
Extra.
I got a text from him just now. Hang on.
The fact that he couldn't teach.
Hang on, I got a text from him.
I guess you did bring them in.
What
did you call it,
Toledo? What? Did you know this summer?
No.
We can tell anybody. Because we didn't want anybody to know.
Was that a good surprise? Are you happy now? Yeah, do you see why I was like, oh my God, give it a rest.
She's going to go to my game Monday or Tuesday.
When?
The second you're
going
to have to do this.
Well, look at it. He can go see one of your guys' games. He can go to your guys' games and stuff.
All the teachers and stuff.
March 6th.
So how do you think it went? Well, yeah. All right. And that's just a big old surprise.
I was expecting something stupid to happen because you guys, like, when she tried to explain something, she's
like that. She's always like, oh, she tried to have a smile all the time.
Who?
You.
No, I didn't.
Yeah, you were like, you're like, your stuff.
I thought I saw pictures with the neighbors in the army too.
Grandma's what's up?
I didn't notice.
We're recording, guys. Let him walk in first.
Came home early.
Surprise!
A big surprise at the San Antonio Rock and Roll Marathon over the weekend. Sergeant Jonathan Gillis just returned home from duty in Afghanistan. He wanted to surprise his wife, who was running in the half marathon. He was waiting for her at the finish line. She was overwhelmed with joy as she ran into his arms.
I can't explain it. I just really miss my wife. I'm just glad I'm home.
I wanted to cry before because I wanted him to be here so bad, so it's nice that he's here. I love you.
The couple have not seen each other since last January.
Wow, made her run worth it.